Okay, 3, 2, 1. Hey everyone, what's up? This is Conrad for Hashtag South Africa coming to you in a video in the month of August. It is the 27th of August. It's almost the end of the month.
Hey Stu, your rent's due, motherfucker.
Made you through. It's always a monumental time, the time of August. It's my birthday month. Great things happen around the world. We had the international fight take place this morning.
Floyd Mayweather has McGregor on the run. A sharp left hook, another hook, and it's over. Robert Burns says it's over. Waves it off.
Also, something very interesting.
Who let the dogs out?
Yeah, so yesterday was International Dog Day. Hey, so I hope you had a great time with your furland creatures. So one of the important things I want to chat to you about on this quick short video that we're going to be posting is the importance of overcoming fear. So people that are curating content, maybe design elements, or those that are brave enough to set up a camera and get out there in the world, know that you're always going to be coming across people and individuals that are going to try and instill fear in you, or just thoughts of fear for you to setting up your gear and equipment. Last year I did over 100 videos. This year we're almost close enough to that number already. And it's content that we're sharing that's showing people the different parts and sides to South Africa. We've got mass media and societies out there that are pushing on the negativity just to push products as well as just instill fear. It's been going on for centuries, nothing new, but with the digital age, we are now those pioneers that can make a difference on these platforms. So no matter where you are, may you be in a school, you know, may you be just out in a mall, may you be at an exclusive event or a few people gathered in your community, record that content and share that information. Because even though you think one or two views might not matter, it's the quality of those views that really count. It's those people that watch that content. We've had some great stuff take place with the videos that we've shared over the past year or two. So be a part of this race, be a part of the journey. Most importantly, be inspired. South Africa by the year 2030 will be a different place than what it is today. And we are those citizens, not here highlighting and talking of the negativity, but showing people the opportunities as well as the success that can be given with a free country. 23 years in democracy, time should not be wasted as it was done in apartheid. So this is Conrad for Hashtag South Africa signing off. Wishing you a great week ahead. Last few days of August, make the most of it. Take care.